Singapore is not going to prohibit trade in cryptocurrencies, so they say in the central bank and the financial regulator. This was announced by Deputy Prime Minister of Singapore, Shanmugaratnam. Cryptocurrency is still an experiment, and in the short term it is difficult to appraise what the ban may lead to. The government of Singapore is studying the potential risks associated with the trade in cryptocurrencies, but for today there are no feasible arguments for banning trade in cryptocurrencies.